Oh, America. I wish I could tell you that this was still America. But I've come to realize that you can't have a country without people. And there are no people here. I survive because I play it safe.
Is living long enough to be forgiven? For the bones I broke, I had to make a living, a living, a living.
No, my friends. This is now the United States of Zombieland. It's amazing how quickly things can go from bad to total shitstorm.
Your car keys, your ammunition.
And if you've got it, sugar, let's go.
What the fuck?
I never had headaches like this till your ass came on board.
Father put his foot down on my games forever. So in the marketplace, I stay calm and clever.
For me, home was a puppy named Buck. Cutest dog ever. All those fucking zombies. I lost them. And there ain't no getting them back, so I'm looking for a new home.
Knowing them, it's a trap. Wait here. Drive down if I signal.
You're not gonna shoot them, are you?
Unless they shoot at me. Oh, let's hope they shoot at me.
Looks like they hooked it.
Probably headed west.
Just drive slow. Keep your eyes peeled.
They're in the back, aren't they?
Just me.
Up.
I kind of like this girl. She's not your typical hot, stuck-up bitch.
So, where are you guys headed?
Pacific Playland.
The amusement park?
That place totally blows
my mind. It's so fun. Just good entertainment for the whole family.
You know what? I may not shoot you, but you have still royally pissed me off. And I'm not going to play with you at Pacific Playland.
Don't worry, heat rose on you.
Really?
No. Okay. Let me begin my three-part apology by saying that I think you're a wonderful human with great potential.
But FYI, I beat wholesale ass for a lot less than that.
I'm sure.
You get 45% power.
What exactly do you think we're doing in the 90210, Sally?
Kind of picture Tom Cruise living somewhere nicer.
B-lister compared to who I got in mind, folks. We're going to the tippy top of the A-list.
Who?
You'll see.
Oh, this is so exciting. You're about to learn who you're going to call. Ghostbusters.
Well, Murray, you're a zombie.
All I do is blend in. You know, zombies don't mess with other zombies.
No, it's okay.
If it means anything now, I am so sorry. It's just instinctive.
It was my bad. I was never a very good practical joker.
So do you have any regrets?
Garfield, maybe.
Time to nut up or shut up. Fuck this clown. We had each other. And without other people, well, you might as well be a zombie.